Hello, brothers and sisters globally, welcome to Message to Billions Daily Inspirations. Please subscribe now to our channel to receive daily motivations. And let's start with our topic. Today we'll speak about very hot topics and how it applies to our daily life since we live in this crisis time. So, here at Message to Billions, we are building a good interfaith online Heavenly Parents Church with Message to Billions at ivacademy.net and have this Happy Life viral marathon just to try to save and give blessing to 1 billion people who will join. Usually we discuss about headlines, so unfortunately many headlines nowadays are oriented just and have showing us only about suffering of the people. There are good headlines, I hope, soon. So let's pray for all those people who are suffering in globally. And I propose to go right away in daily motivation Messiah quotes. The world in which we live is not the ideal world that God originally intended. Various religions pursue God's will over human will. But what is the will of God? Unless we clearly understand God's will, it is impossible for us to find a way to fulfill it. God's will is the fulfillment of the ideal of creation. What is the ideal? God created human beings after creating all things. Ultimately, God wanted not only to exercise dominion over the creation through the first human ancestors, Adam and Eve, but also to bring about a family under his love. In the church, we define that it is fulfillment of the four position foundation. God's will is the actualization of the ideal of creation. Concretely, it is the completion of the four position foundation. To achieve this, Adam and Eve must be perfected as God's children and receive God's loving blessing on their marriage. Thus, they first become God's son and daughter, and later husband and wife. They should have sons and daughters and build a family that God is delighted to see. This means guiding their children to reach perfection. In conclusion, the ideal world of creation is the ideal family of unified love, where God and his children Adam and Eve became one. Then, with God's love at the center, Adam and Eve became parents and create unity in with their children. God's will is to fulfill his ideal for the created universe. That is his purpose of creation. God surely had a purpose in creating, therefore he will bring it to pass. Adam and Eve were at the center of that purpose. In the Unification Church, we teach that God's purpose is to complete his ideal of creation. The purpose of creation is to realize God's ideal through Adam and Eve, established the fourth position foundation, centering on God. Adam and Eve were to attain total oneness with the realm of God's love, which they could never have left even if they had tried. Their family would have become the center of the starting point of love, attend the God above as the Father while standing as the ancestor of humanity on the earth below. When God created Adam and Eve, he anticipated the moment when Adam could relate fully to Eve, when the two would attain oneness in heart and body through their union in love. This was the ideal he wishes to see became real. Adam and Eve were to become one in love as husband and wife and give birth to sons and daughters who would be one with their parents. God's will would then have been fulfilled. Based on his love, and the Adamic cultural realm would have emerged. God's purpose of creation is to complete union only when the four-position foundation is established centered on God's love. The four-position foundation refers to the true sons and daughters, true husbands and wives, and true parents, and their, in other words, Adam and Eve and their children with God at their center. Forming the four-position foundation entails the completion of the three object partner purpose. From the perspective of God at the center, there is a path of love going to Adam, a path of love going to Eve, and a path of love going to their sons and daughters. This love is to bear the fruit. Children, sons and daughters are the fruit of the love of their parents, a mother and father, and at the same time, the fruit of God's love. The fact that you can state, I have true children, means that you are finally standing in the position where you can relate to the love of the entire universe. God's ideal for our first ancestors was that an ideal man, an ideal woman would create the ideal family, but the center of that ideal family would be neither a man or a woman. The husband and wife would be the bonded together with God's love in their center. A family is ultimately a gathering of parents and children according to the completion of God's will, refers to the perfection of husband and wife and perfection of family, all centering in God's love, brothers and sisters. And again, I'm saying that we have to change our families one by one. The organizational structure of the is based on family. Families at the center. The focus has shifted from the individual to the family. Until today, you may have disregarded the importance of the family, but in fact, it is essential. Now it is the time in which the family, which you have neglected, will emerge with absolute authority. For this reason, their blessing has unsurpassed value. Tribes will emerge centering upon blessed families. So please accomplish your mission as tribal messiah. In the future, we will establish church around the leaders of tribe. All blessed families are leaders of tribe. In the future, will not have services based on sermons, they will have based on testimony. We will focus on testimonies that can bring honor and pride to our families. Thus, all family members will participate in such services together. We will learn from the testimony of exemplary families. Families will, with little to report, will receive guidance. In this way, we will be able to build the kingdom of heaven in our families. Unless we do so, the kingdom of heaven will not be realized on earth. Yes, this brother and sister is so interesting. As we gather together here and a message to billions daily, and we discuss about this importance of God's will, and as we heard today Messiah words, that God's will is will of to build ideal families. So I wrote all of this in my book Happy Marriage Blessed by God, and invite you to read it. And also please join together. We let's connect families, people, families, and organization, and this global family and this global movement, and to unite with God's messengers nowadays, and to build a good interfaith online heavenly parent church with message to billions at ivyacademy.net. Join this happy live viral marathon. Let's try to save and give blessing to 1 billion people who will join. Yes, please join and share to 4 of you friends to cooperate for this vital, noble cause. Volunteer and make a donation. subscribe no more people for this channel, and yes, thank you very much for watching. Contact me and I will send you a book for all those who watch this video till the end, and for those who share this video I will give you a free counseling. Just contact me, stay healthy, and have a great day.